And he said basically you could not walk up the East River unless you were just walking on the body. It was actually a horrific, horrific day. And of course, there's the swamp of Sensui Creek, a one-time source of things medical and sacred to the Canarsie Indians, and later the dumping ground of fetuses and things foul and fetid, in which soil would moan as the tide went out, exposing what was left of the latest drowning victim after the crabs were finished with them.